What is up, YouTube? This is a special episode of City Inspection. We're doing it live. We're doing it live with our Twitch viewers right here. But yeah, this is my Twitch people right here. We're gonna do some DC City Inspection live for you today. There's a special one you guys gotta see. Depend, if you don't know who, there it is. If you don't know who he is, stop by my last YouTube video. This is one of the top 10 cities. Look at this. Look at this, guys. This is what we aspire to. If you ever, this you new DC people coming in, just look at the awe. He has Atlantis, the most rare background. He has all, he has like 300,000 people, totally non-zero here. Inspector Chow at work, exactly. Look at the income he's coming in with. This is a well mod. And he does, he has riots, but he wants that riot. He wants those criminals, put them in prison. It's like, he welcomes everything. This is one of the, I have nothing but awe and admiration for this city. There's no advice needed for me on this. And just want to say thank you for Depend for stopping by. If you go look at the ranking, ooh, he's number one in population, number two in popularity. I mean, geez. Maybe one day we're thinking about doing a giveaway of some sort together. Hopefully we'll see him on stream here. Excited. But dude, go check out his blog. Go check out his Pete. Amazing artist. You don't know who you're dealing with here. Alright, we've been noticed by the senpais. Go check out, look at the artwork he does. And oh, Groovy's coming in with the Raider Party. Thank you very much. Just in time for my YouTube video also. Just introducing you guys to my city inspection, D-City, if you don't play. Check it out. I have a do D-City 1 command to do a new beginner's guide. Alright. All the Rising Star people, it's on Hive. If you're on Rising Star, it's easy. You can play it. If you're on Splinterland, you can play it. Same username. Just put in your D-City name after the city right here. Then you'll see it. Then you'll see it. So we're just doing a shout out to, first of all, this big old number one city in the city, Depend. Go check out his pink blog and all of that, and look out for a huge giveaway from the city coming up. All right so if you don't play, first ones, like I say on my blog, my last blog post, if you have zero, less than 50 popularity, less than one income, I will, you know, put your in-game name, pink blog, right here. Then I will send you a park or a student to get you started. And if you are unsure and don't know what to do about the game, I have a little tutorial for you to get started. And of course, here at the stream, ask any question. All right, that is that. Thank you. And let's see, we're gonna look at D-Stampede, some requests here. This is inspection number two. D-Stampede, actually D-Stampede, Dalai. D-Stampede, I've been noticing you in the Explorer, especially yesterday, picking up some things. Actually, I thought you would have started your city early already, but looks like you've been kind of just looking, scouting the market, then going at the right time. Looks very good. We have 50, over 50 popularity, we have the positive sim, he's right on, and going there up to SP, remember SP sim power, you can either get it from the market. You can either hold AK sim for 30 days and you will get that, or you can hold 240k for one day. You know, that's how the math goes, over 30. You bought some stuff that I'm gonna need in future, but not activate. That's very good, smart move. Your moves are very, very calculated. I like that. You can either play like people just jump in. Hey, Ben Purple, jump in. Very, you know, just then they do some research. Some people like to take it slow, so the market, that's actually where you save you a lot of money on the long term. Make sure you have your research center at least activated, yeah, a little bit of education and at least one. And I recommend the GMO because it is the most expensive on the market right now. Wen Grove? Gamatsu? What's that? No play yet, but we are on BOB and we have a raffle, which is gonna be in 5 minutes. And we're just doing some city inspection right now and making my YouTube video. So say hi to YouTube. And who is the next city inspection? Now, actually, what I don't have really, you already know what you're doing. You know, the thing is try to get your SP up there as fast as, you know, so you can get that residual coming in. Everything you're kind of set up, you already have a plan. Try to slowly activate, slowly get your, you might could get more training chance. So all your homeless and all that stuff that coming in, so it's not activated. But they're filled with some weird work. You can, if you can rotate, just sell, put your things that you don't want activated on the market first. Then you'll activate the cards that you do have. You use the market as the one to store your cards for, you know, for not using it, for not activating, for deactivating. Right? Alright. That is that. Who else will want me to look at their city for real quick? I'll do one more live, then we cut it and this episode short. I will go back onto the stream. I hope everybody from YouTube will come here. Think about too. Think about just buying population building first. And okay, let's do another. I think from YouTube. I was gonna pick a YouTube. This is how I pick a winner with a random YouTube. So please go subscribe to my YouTube also for more DCD content and some other stuff. And my Twitter. Sometimes I do giveaway there. But let's pick. Let's go pick my last YouTube video and put in a YouTube comment. So you guys who's hunting for prizes, YouTube comment picker, we can get another over there if you're quick enough. But if you're not, we're just gonna go see. Oops. Filter out. Let's see, we got 10. What's the highest for? It's just a random, like 50% for you to win some. P7711, I'll be sending one scientist over for you. Thank you for hanging out, and I will look at your city for you too. I will look at this one city, P7711, commenter from YouTube. All right, nice. Nice looking city, isn't it? You got everything right? YouTube. Interesting, thank you. It has that subscribe for, it's not Twitch, but still, thank you for subscribing from YouTube. That's where you find a lot of my tutorials on DCity. Education, I found out that education, fractional education do work. So even you don't have to have 40, even just one education will get you started. So hopefully you have your technology started. Like I said, try to go for the GMO first, because that one seems like the most expensive. You have your art also. If you have an art gallery, you even get a chance to get a background. So make your city look even better. So you're looking good. You don't have too much people to hire. We're waiting for the taxes to come down. It's like 100. Oof. Oof, oof, oof. We'll have a request. Okay. Try not to request some DMCA sounds, but thank you for that too. Nice little background music to finish up this CD inspection. And that's it. 7P7711. Hope you like that city inspection. Make sure your sim power, always try to get that sim power over 8,000. And everything else looks pretty good as a starting city. Like I said, go like, comment, and subscribe on my YouTube. Put your Hive name down there. I will do another random pick next video. And if your city is empty, I might send you some park or a game to get started. Alright, thank you for that. I'll see you on the next one. I will do another city inspection later today. Oh, I got the gold! Oh!